Okay, first you want to go to your settings and scroll down and tap on lock screen. Then tap on slider shortcuts. Now simply drag to the shortcut you want to make. Tap on the icon and choose from system icons, or tap on gallery and choose your own. Pick the icon that you want. Then tap on the name and choose which application you want. When you're done, tap OK and then hit the save button. And you're ready to go.